dress.
Ugh, I hate this dress.
Well, then don't wear it, and don't come to the dance with us tonight.
No. Could we not dye red at least?
No, we could not.
Oh, white is for babies. I'll be the only one there in white. Oh, Anita, it's beautiful. Thank you.
Are you ladies ready?
Come in. Fernando, isn't it not beautiful?
Yes, it is. Now, Gino, you will have both eyes on Maria tonight. And you too, Anita.
My brother's a silly watchdog.
And my sister is a precious jewel.
And what's my cut glass?
Nardo, it's most important that I have the most wonderful time at the dance tonight.
It is?
Because it's the new beginning of my life as being a young lady in America.
Someone else, do you?
I know you're not.
But that we've met before?
No.
Stay away from my sister. You are American.
Sister?
Couldn't you see he is one of them?
I saw only him.
Don't listen to them.
She will listen to her brother before she listens to you.
If you want to settle this.
Please, boys. Everything was going so well. We're all here to have a good time, right?
Yeah. Take her out of here.
Nardo, it's my first dance.
Maria, we are family. Now please call.
Come, Maria.
Maria.
I don't want you.
I want you, though, for war council. Jets and sharks.
The pleasure is mine.
Okay, let's go outside.
I will not leave the ladies here alone. We'll meet you at midnight.
Dog's drugstore? And no jazz before then.
I understand the rules, native boy.
Spread the word, Diesel.
Right, Daddy-o.
Let's get the chicks and kick it. Tony? Tony!
Aw, don't worry. We'll see him at Doc's.
Maria, someday when you are old and have 5 children, then you can tell me what to do. But right now, it is the other way around.
See, Nardo.
Now go to bed.
He's the old married woman. You know she has a mother and father.
They do not know this country any better than she does.
You do not know it at all. Girls here are free to have fun. She's in America now.
But Puerto Rico is in America now.
Sometimes I don't know which is thicker, your skull or your accent.
Ooh.
It is fine. After tonight, things will be settled.
First, settle your stomach.
Never mind my stomach.
Well, I mind your nose and your head broken.
Broken?
Sure.
They use Maria as an excuse to start World War III.
It is more than that. More than what? She was only dancing.
Anita, Josefina.
Sing Anita now.
Piedras del Carmen, Anita, etc.
Once an immigrant, always an immigrant.
Hey, maybe instead of a shampoo, she's been brainwashed.
Stop it.
Maria, Gino, how was Maria when you took her home tonight?
All right. Nardo, she was only dancing.
With an American who is really a Polak.
Says the stick.
Ooh.
You are not so cute.
That Tony is.
And he works.
Yeah, as a delivery boy.
And what are you?
An assistant to the store manager.
See? And Gino makes half of what he makes.
It's true. Tony's mother was born in Poland, but Tony was born in America. So that makes him an American. But us foreigners.
Lice! Cockroaches!
It is true. When I came here to America, I thought it would be better for us. We came like children, trusting, believing.
See, we came ready,
eager,
with our hearts open,
with our arms open.
When I go back to Puerto Rico, I'm going back in a Cadillac.
Air conditioned.
Built-in bar.
Telephone.
Television.
If you had all that there, why would you want to go back to Puerto Rico?
Even if you didn't have all that here, why would you want to go back?
It's so good here.
It's so good there.
We have nothing, and we still have nothing, only more expensive.
Yes, and there we have
everything. At home. If it's so nice at home, why don't you go back there?
I would like to go, just for a visit. Puerto Rico, you lovely island.
You ugly island.
No, it's an island of tropical breezes.
An island of tropical diseases.
Well, I like the Isle of Manhattan.
Well, I like La Ciudad de San Juan.
Listen, everything is free here in America.
Sure, but for a small fee.
Well, buying on credit is nice.
Except they take one look at you, and they charge twice.
But there is more housing here with more space.
And there are lots of doors slamming in our face.
Bam!
I think I'll get a terrace apartment.
Better get rid of your accent.
Well, I still think that life is brighter here in America, if you're white.
But here, you can be anything you choose.
Yes, you're free to wait tables and shine shoes.
I think I'll go back to San Juan.
I know a boat you can get on.
Everyone there will get a chair.
Yeah!
Everyone there will have moved here.
Oh.
Meet me on the roof later.
Meet me on the roof later.
What will you want?
What will you?
You
have your big important war council, right? With the council or me?
First one, then the other.
I'm an American girl now. I don't wait.
Back home, women knew their place.
Back home, little boys didn't have war councils.
Oh, so you want me to be an American?
Yes.
Okay. Vámonos, muchachos. Buenas noches, amigos.
Etcetera.
That's a very pretty name, etc.
Aye.
He don't even use an atomic ray gun. Superman, G.O.M.
So marry him.
I ain't never gonna get married. Too noisy.
You ain't never gonna get married. Too ugly.
Pow, pow!
Cracko, Jacko! Down goes a teenage hoodlum.
Gee, could a zip gun make you really do that?
What the heck's the matter with you?
I was caught sneaking out of the movies.
Sneaking out? What'd you do that for?
I sneaked in.
A wall council coming up, and he goes to the movies.
And you let him be a jet.
Curfew, gentlemen and lady. You kids should be home in bed.
But we're gonna have a war council here, Doc.
A who?
To decide our weapons for a big town war.
We're gonna mix with the PRs.
Weapons? You couldn't play basketball.
Get with it, buddy boy.
War council.
Don't start, Doc.
Rumbles.
Doc.
Why, when I was your age...
When you was my age, when my old man was my age, when my brother was my age, you was never my age. None of you. The sooner you keeps getting hit to that, the sooner you'll dig us.
I'll dig you early graves, that's what I'll do.
Dig.
Ruth, hey.
All jets present and accounted for? Are they coming or not?
Unwind, action.
Hey, Doc. Tony here?
The invisible man.
No, Ruth, it's closing time.
What do you think they're gonna ask for?
Mercy?
Maybe some rubber hoses or something, huh?
Relax, little man.
Right, Daddy-O. They come in any minute now.
No, man, Riz, in a tight spot. You need every man you...
No! An American tragedy.
Aww. Pow.
Poo.
Oobly poo.
Now, when the PRs come in, you chicks cut out.
We might. And then again, we might not.
This ain't kid stuff, Griselia.
I am Velma and kid stuff neither. Are we, Vel?
No, thank you, oobly oo.
And you can punctuate it.
Ooh.
What are we pumping around these dumb broads?
I am Velma ain't dumb.
The cops!
Top of the evening, Officer Crookie!
Hey, you.
Who,
me?
Him? Her?
Me, sir?
Yeah, you. Didn't you hear me?
Yes, sir. I got 20-20 hearing.
Hey, then why didn't you answer me?
His mother told him never to answer back to a cop.
You little wise apple, I'd run you in.
Indeed not, sir.
Sir.
Hey, I'd run all you guys in. What are you standing around here blocking the sidewalks for?
Well, you see, sir, we're afraid to go home.
It's such a bad environment.
We don't get no love there. It's awful.
If you don't leave us stay out in the streets all night, we liable to turn into a couple juvenile delinquents.
Yeah. I knew you guys was cooking up something at the dance last night, so don't think you're gonna put nothing on over me. Now go on, get a move on it, all of you. And don't let me catch none of you around here when I get back.
Hey, did you guys see that? We forgot to say goodbye.
Goodbye, Mr. Crookie.
Them headbusters ain't got no manners.
Don't let me catch an abuse when I get back.
Man, they treat us like we ain't even human.
It was really bad.
Yeah, but suppose he comes back while us in the shops are having a war council.
We'll snow him some more. Them cops believe everything they read in the papers about those cruddy JDs. So, we give them something to believe.
Hey, you!
Who, me, Officer Krupke?
Yeah, you. Give me one good reason for not dragging you down to the station house, you punk.
Dear kindly Sergeant Krupke, you gotta understand, it's just a bringing upkey that gets us out of hand. We ain't just no delinquents, we're just misunderstood.
Golly Moses, that's why we're no good. We're no good, we're no good, we're no earthly good. We're the best of us, it's no wrong good.
That's a touching story, let me tell it to the world.
Nah, just tell it to the judge.
Hear ye, hear ye.
Dear kindly Sergeant, your honor, my parents treat me bad. They didn't want to have me, but somehow I was had.
Leaping lizards, that's why we're so bad.
Yes, Officer Krupke, he shouldn't be here. This boy just needs a very, very useful career. Society's played him a terrible trick, and sociologically he's sick.
I am sick.
We are sick, we are sick, we are sick, sick, sick. Like we're sociologically sick.
And in my opinion, juvenile delinquency is purely a social disease.
Hey, I got a social disease.
The trouble is he's crazy.
The trouble is he stinks.
The trouble is he's growing.
The trouble is he's grown.
Krupke, we got troubles of our own.
Gee,
Officer Krupke, we're down on our knees.
Cause no one wants a fellow with a social disease.
Officer Krupke, what are we to do? Gee, Officer Krupke, Krupp you! so charming. It's so alarming how charming I feel. And so pretty that I hardly can believe I'm real. See the pretty girl in the mirror there. Look at that attractive girl be. Such a pretty face, such a pretty smile, such a pretty dress, such a pretty me.
I like to be in America, oh, baby, I need a